originally placed along other parts of the Enchanted Trail, but found a permanent home in Fairyland Cavern when it opened in 1947. At that time, Rock City was a pioneer in the use of ultraviolet black light and special paint to illuminate.